Hi, this is Shupriyo. So this is the Q&A video that I promised you. Now, this has nothing to do with bank exams. So if that's what you're looking for, this is not the video for it. But if you want to know a little bit more about yours truly, I hope you enjoy. So shout out to my friend Shinchon for asking me this question. How do I stay motivated every single day? Well, the answer is I don't. I really have very off days sometimes, and I feel very lazy at many times. But the thing is, I keep going somehow, and you'll be actually surprised to know that many of my videos, which actually turned out to do quite well, they were made like in one evening or something. So I don't really utilize my time very well. Sometimes I mess up, but I feel like I haven't really achieved that much. So that keeps me going. I feel that there's a lot of things left to do. So yeah, that's something that I think about, and it keeps me motivated. This is a great question, Ritika. Well, what can I say? It's really indescribable. And to think that 75,000 people, they actually clicked on that subscribe button by seeing my videos, well, it really blows my mind sometimes. And I'm just literally so very thankful. And the one thing that I always remember is that it's not me that has subscribers. So it's the other way around. Subscribers have me, basically. So it's only you guys who can choose me. I can't choose you. So that's how I feel about all of these things. And I'm very grateful, and I'm honored that you all trust me and watch my videos. So what more can I say? Well, Akash, all I can say is that life really doesn't have a meaning, and it doesn't have to have a meaning. Does it always have to have meaning? Some of the things we just have to accept. Life just has to be lived. And for me, I don't really search for the meaning in life, but I search for experiences in life. And I think that's all what it's about, you know, having lots of experiences, having fun with your friends, with your family, and just living life. That's a very difficult question, Nancy. Many people, they have impacted my life. Of course, it's my parents, my friends, many close friends, they're there. But if you wanted me to pick one single person, it would have to be my grandmother. She was born in a very small village, but she had this positive attitude all the time, being positive, and she was quite an independent lady. Yeah, I think she impacted me quite a lot, and I learned quite a lot of things from her, and I really miss her. So she left us many years ago, but yeah, probably my grandmother. So yeah, Kirtika, I cracked SBI PO in about 6 months, and it was back in 2016, long time back. Ah yes, failures and negative people. Well, we surely have a lot of them in our society, and I feel that in our society, being a failure, many people think that if you start something and you don't go through with it, then it's a failure. But I don't really think so. So you have to change your entire perspective. I would suggest that since there are so many negative people, you need some positive voices. So find some people in your life that you can trust, and that are going to encourage you at all points. And if you can't find, then you can look online. There are lots of great speakers. So I would recommend somebody like David Goggins or Jocko Willink, or you can hear Les Brown, and there's Jordan Peterson as well. So just keep listening to these voices, because I feel that there's lots of negative voices, and you need to drown them out with positivity. That's the only way. And I often listen to these people, and I stay motivated somehow, and it's helped me quite a lot. Okay, lots of questions about my current work and what I'm doing right now. So as you see, like, YouTube is something that I'm continuing, but I don't do it full time. There are lots of other things that I do. I can't really reveal every single thing, but by the end of this year, I feel that I will perhaps reveal most of the things, fingers crossed. But you know about the overarching goal. So in my video where I told about why I quit SBI, I have said those things, so you can watch that video. What's my ultimate aim? But yeah, in the short term, I feel like you shouldn't share every single thing. Something should be hidden, and you should be, you know, shocking people a little bit. That's more fun. The technology in TCS, I used to work in Java, and I was based in Victoria Park, Sector 5. So people working in Victoria Park, they might remember me, I don't know. I wasn't really a memorable guy, but yeah, it was a fun place to work. Manish, yeah, that is something great to have multiple pursuits. But remember, it's okay to have lots of passions, but you have to focus on one passion at a time. So just focus on one thing. But yeah, it's always good to have many single things. And I fully encourage anybody who's having lots of interests. It makes life more interesting, in my opinion. Okay, the most daring thing, Archit, great question. I don't think I can reveal the most daring thing, but yeah, there were some things that I did. One thing was, so one time I was stuck in a blizzard in Rotang Pass, and what we did was, a group of us, we convinced all the people stuck that we should be hiking, and we hiked about 15 kilometers down a mountain. So that was, I think, the most daring thing, because we could have died, but here we are. We are not dead. Anyhow, that's a story for another day. I think that's going to be an interesting story someday. So, Kshitija, if you are stuck, I would say just listen to your heart. And how do you listen to your heart? Well, there's a process. Flip a coin, and then when the coin is in the air, whatever path you're choosing, that's the one you should go for. Yeah. Ah, I love this question. Yeah, very creative question. So, three wishes, huh? Let me think. Well, the first one, I would certainly go for health for my family. So, I really want them to be healthy. If I can have nothing else, if that's the only thing I can have, then yeah, I want my family to be healthy. The second thing is to be financially independent. So, not to have to worry about money. Now, remember, this is not about earning a lot of money. This is only about being free. So, I want freedom. It's not that I want a ton of money. That's important. About the third wish. Third wish. Yeah, it's a bit personal. So here's what I'll do. I'll record this wish, but I will not show it to you today, but maybe someday in the future. Dev, what is a console? PC Master Race, baby. So Udit, I really don't have any free time these days, but when I used to have, then I used to play games, I used to watch some nice movies, and yeah, reading books. That's always something that relaxes me. So Avanish, we actually had a plan to launch it this year, but I'm not sure whether it's going to happen. If it happens, it's going to be towards the end of this year, so fingers crossed. So Akhil, it's a good question, how to be self-motivated, but it's a wrong question. The question shouldn't be how to be self-motivated, it should be how to be self-disciplined. So try to build discipline into your life. Systems, that's what you need. You don't need motivation. Motivation never lasts. But if you can create a system that you do every single day, then it will definitely last. So create systems, you know, do things every single day, and try to just build it up. Okay, Rahul. So, direct question, huh? Yeah. I am single. Claps for this question. Now, well, how do I answer this? The answer, it's quite simple. NoFap. Yeah. Just keep out of it, man. You know, remember, sex is good, but porn, it is awful. It is terrible. Stay away. And I think this deserves a video to itself. So maybe someday, if you guys want, I'll talk more about it. But yeah, I would just advise that if you are addicted, and it's no shame if you are addicted, watch two videos. One is The Neuroscience of NoFap by Captain Simbad. Now, he's a great YouTuber. You should check him out. And the second video is the series, is the Asli Mard series. So that is also something that's quite nice. So yeah. Try to kick the habit. It's going to make your life a lot easier. Mahi, I don't really think privatization is the right decision, but right now we don't get to decide. We just have to adapt to this change. So yeah, just adapt to it. Jivangshu, this is a really good question. When I interviewed all those people, so many of my good friends now, so they are in RBI, and I'm really very proud of them. I'm very happy about them. Now, remember, yeah, they have achieved great things, things which I, at one point of my life, I wanted, but I feel that everybody's path is quite different, and I have accepted my path. You know, my path, I don't think it lies with RBI, it lies somewhere else. Deepto Broto, yeah, this is a great question, and I didn't expect that you're going to ask me. Yeah, it did happen. So this was some time back, and she was a really nice lady going for her master's education. tall woman, and she walked into our branch, and my branch manager was, you are handling this loan. So it was a fun few days, I would say, but it turned out that her father didn't have the means, so he was not into some structured job or something. So ultimately we could not give her that loan, and yeah, I think that made us sad. It kind of broke my heart perhaps, but yeah, these things happen. Yappan, I am originally from West Bengal, but yeah, my ancestors were from Odisha, and I do understand a bit of Odia, but I can speak very little. I can speak Bengali fluently, and I consider myself a Bengali, but firstly, I consider myself Indian, and definitely, I have visited Tamil Nadu many times, and especially the visit that was for my RBI interview in Chennai, that was memorable, and I remember there was a cab driver, so in the evening, I think he took me to the airport, and we had some nice filter coffee by the Coombe River, so it was a nice experience. Ah, Ankesh, good question. No, I have never met the SBI chairman, but one of my friends, she did meet the chairman and chairwoman at that time. It was Arundhati Bhattacharya, and she was actually quite down to earth, and that's what she told me. Okay, Ipshita, getting too curious now. Well, there are lots of things, but I think the most attractive woman is a woman with big dreams, and you can see it in her eyes. So, yeah. So, Aruna, yeah, about the time management. So, I think that for me, I just focus on one thing at like any one point of time. So I would suggest that you have one main thing that you want to achieve per day. And if that thing is done, then well and good. And if you do this more and more, then you'll see that more things are getting done because you're focusing on that one thing. And if you are able to just strike it off your list, then the other things get easier. So that is how I do it. So Tanmay, yeah. Good question. Why did I quit IT? Well, my heart was not in it. And I didn't see myself long term in that career path. I know it's a lucrative career path and it can take you places and you can do lots of things. But if you yourself are not interested in that, if you kind of lose interest, if you are not motivated enough to pursue it, then what's the point really? And I felt that I was much more interested in finance. I was much more interested in economics and business and all those kinds of things. I didn't really enjoy the tech side of the things. So Apurva, I think you should have fun. That's the most important thing. And try to explore many new things. So my brother is 24 and I tell him every day that you try new things and see where it takes you. I just want you guys to have, you know, experience a lot of things, because don't keep yourself limited to any one thing. It is something that is missing these days among Indian youth. They are getting very stuck in one thing. And I try to talk to many people about these things, and I might cover these things in my channel as well, talking about skills. So always focus on skills. Don't focus on how much money you are going to earn or any kind of financial incentives. You should not really focus on that till 25. You should just get good at many things and try new things, have new experiences. That's all there is. That's the best thing. Sameer, so yeah, I already have a blog. You might have seen it. I have not updated it for a long, long time, so I have to update it. But yeah, vlogging channel, actually I enjoy traveling quite a lot. These days, however, you see the climate, it's not really possible to go anywhere, but I really feel that maybe someday in the future, I might have some kind of a vlogging channel. So fingers crossed. Okay, Pragya, you sound like my mom. She keeps saying these things to me. I have no plans in the new future of getting married or anything. So I think first, you need to learn how to love yourself. So that is what I'm learning. Only then you can love somebody else. That's all. So thanks guys, I had a lot of fun answering these questions. I hope you had fun watching it. Maybe some other day we are going to do it again. Thank you for all the questions. I'm sorry if I couldn't answer all of them, but I really appreciated reading through all of these things, and it was a lot of fun. Let me know in the comments whether you enjoyed it. It was a very different video, and I hope to see you again next time. Bye bye.